They got him.
That's good. Finally, he's safe.
I know.
Listen. What is going to happen to me once we defeat the cultists?
That's if you survive. I'll have to see how I feel.
Because I assume you haven't forgot everything we've been through.
Oh, I haven't.
I'm not expecting to walk away from this. I just want a hint of what is in store for me.
I guess you just have to find out.
Alrighty then.
Let's go.
Let's roll out then.
Get it to the med bay.
Will, what happened?
Echo got a shot. She's all good.
What the fuck? Is she getting to the med bay?
Yeah, she's heading there now.
Jesus Christ, I was away. I gotta go see my sister in med bay. Be back.
She'll be fine.
She's my sister. My responsibility.
I know. Working hard there, Damon?
Yeah. Right, so I got a notification from one of our guys at the Pentagon. Almost through the wall. We'll be able to get through in a few days.
That's good.
So if there's anything you want to tie up, you better get to it, because who knows? We might fail. We might win. I'm thinking at Echo's hideout, that ain't really our hideout anymore. Maybe we should all have a little get-together on our party.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should I tell her?
Yeah. I'm gonna notify everyone else. You. Just do your thing.
Alright, see ya.
Yeah.
Hey, how are you feeling?
Yeah, my arm is healing up nicely. I'll be able to hold a gun soon.
That's good. This is actually Damon's idea. He wanted to have a little party before we go to the Pentagon.
Sounds fun.
See you then.
We are running out of time. You've been trying to launch these nukes and break through the firewall for the past few days. We need to launch them soon before anyone can stop the Lord's work.
I'm trying my best, but the Pentagon firewall is taking longer than expected. But don't worry, I will be in the next few days.
I will need to send guys out to resupply the guys at the power plant.